Jay Fagan.
Let's revisit some of the hoofers and the dancers that made the tap craze of today what it is. Back to Fred Astaire, for example. That man spoke with elegance, as though he was dancing on that air. He used to say something just like this. Ooh. Then there were men like Donald O'Connor and Gene Kelly. These men were athletic and macho, if you will. They used to say something just like this. Travel with me right now to Ireland, to Michael Flatley's Lord of the Dance and Irish step dancing. There they speak with a brogue and precision. Last but not least, it's the talk of today. Hoofers like Gregory Hines and Savion Glover jam like this. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Jay Fagan, and I have plenty to say. So with your permission, show me that it's okay. Thank you.
Jay Fagan. Yeah.
Thank you.
Jay Fagan.